lot going on. We're getting some abdominal work, we're helping to train some patterns, and of course we are creating a little bit of length in the hamstring, but there's also some tension on there as well. So what you're going to do is hook one foot, and it doesn't need to be any kind of a stretchy band. This could be a towel, this could be a clothing belt, it doesn't really matter what you use. So you're going to hook it around one foot and bring both feet up in the air. Make sure your tailbone stays in contact with the floor. We don't want to round the low back or do a reverse pelvic tilt. We want to make sure we maintain nice neutral posture. So that may mean your leg angle is here versus vertical, and that's fine. Work with where you are and look for improvement over time. Once you're in the up position, you're going to stay nice and stable through the midsection. No arching the back, no flattening the back. And then simply lower one leg in a controlled fashion. As soon as the heel kisses the floor, bring it right back up. After the prescribed number of reps, change the foot to top position, and then repeat on the other side.